trips. Apparently on the blue line, Saka to Lindholm. Saka, a one-timer, slows down, and the changeup beats Jake Allen. It's 3-0.
Gallagher just kind of trips over the skates of Lindholm on Lindholm's back check. I thought that was a good non-call. And then with numbers coming across the blue line, nice little game of catch between Lindholm and Saka. Saka, he doesn't flush this one-timer, but it deflects off the stick of Jordan Harris. It changes the pace of the puck, and it changes the angle.